Reporter rudely interrupts Sarah Huckabee Sanders. She pauses briefly and then destroys him. Sarah Huckabee Sanders rules the White House press room like no other press secretary we have seen before her. She isn't afraid to put the shamelessly liberal members of the media in their respective places, and she's witty as all get out. Recently, when a reporter rudely interrupted her, she paused briefly and then destroyed him in epic fashion for disrespecting her. Sarah Sanders returned this week from a whirlwind trip to Asia alongside President Donald Trump, which lasted nearly 2 weeks and saw the pair visit five Pacific Rim nations. She showed no sign of slowing down upon her return home, though, as the GOP worked tirelessly to get tax reform passed through Congress. After such an arduous 3 weeks, Sanders was certainly in no mood to put up with the usual antics of White House reporters. So, when John Decker from Fox News wouldn't stop interrupting her, she quickly shut him down, having no patience for his irreverent behavior. Kevin Hassett, the chairman of the Council of Economic Advisers, joined Sanders at the Friday press conference to discuss the tax reform bills moving through Congress at the moment, according to the White House. After Hassett was done with his question and answer session, Sanders took the podium to answer some questions of her own. Of course, many of the reporters were still stuck on the Roy Moore allegations, completely ignoring the more recent allegations against Democratic Senator Al Franken, but Sanders told them that she had already answered 15 questions on Roy Moore the day before and that President Trump had already made his statement on the matter. Midway through the question and answer session, Decker started to be quite rude to Sanders and would not listen to her telling him that she needed to move on and take another of his colleagues' questions so that it would be fair to everyone in attendance. Even though she was very patient with her warnings, Decker refused to shut up, leaving Sanders no choice but to admonish him in front of his fellow reporters like a petulant child who needed to be put in time out. Sanders raised her hand and stunned the entire room when she looked Decker directly in the eye and sternly told him, "John, I'm trying to be respectful of your colleagues." Of course, it was implied that the rude reporter was not being respectful of his colleagues, so Sanders was forced to do it for him. At this point, after having been embarrassed in front of the entire room, Decker finally stopped interrupting Sanders so that others could have a chance to ask their own questions. Sarah Sanders has three small children at home, so it goes without saying that she knows a thing or two about discipline. However, she shouldn't have to be putting grown adults in their places like this. That's just pathetic. You would think that the White House press room, of all places, would be somewhere that more decorum was shown, but apparently not.